different shifts, so I don't know exactly what we're walking into.
Yeah, don't.
I saw this game at Walmart, and I was like, yeah. So.
I hope it was a good decision.
Yes. Oh my god. Oh, I think I'm gonna have to grab the scissors.
Yeah.
Yeah. No? While I'm, definitely fudges with your eyes.
Holy shit.
Yeah, everything is. Can you take a look at me?
Yeah, everything's. You're upside down. Yeah. You're upside down.
Yep.
That's pretty cool how they did
it. Yep, it's kind of a thing that'll mess with you. And you get challenge cards.
Man, I could definitely fuck with you.
Yeah. So our goal is to complete the challenges.
Sounds good.
Look at the rules.
You want to sit to my right then?
Okay, so you gotta put. So your goal is to high five the person to your right. We don't really have a person to his right, so I'll be the person to his right. And that's the goal. I'm going to readjust the camera a little bit so I can get this. I'll be the person to his right now. So your goal is to high five me.
Okay.
I'm going to move this pot for a second.
You're walking upside down.
So you gotta high five me and you got 10 seconds to do it.
You're being a stomach!
Where the
hell is it? Okay, you lose, but you just hit me in the stomach and the nipple. Fuck that one up!
I guess I lost.
I think the goal. Okay, just. How about you do the opposite of what your senses are telling you?
What do you mean?
So you put them on, right?
Yeah.
Okay? You see me upside down, so.
Yeah.
You think the right spot to aim for me?
Yeah.
Is completely opposite. Do the opposite, and you'll get my hand.
Where the hell is it?
You know what? You know what? No, not trying.
It's still confusing.
Either way, you had 10 seconds. You hit me in the nipple and the stomach, so I'm just joking. I'm just joking with him, but.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I want to try to see if I can get you to do a high five.
What kind of glasses are they?
They turn everything upside down.
Yeah.
You see?
Everything's upside down.
Yes. I want you to give me a high five. You're close. You're really close. Just don't aim for below the belt. Come on. You did get it. You got it. You got it. You got around the area. Kind of fudges up everything in sight.
It does. That's a weird game.
Why don't you give me a high five? I'm trying to. Yeah. Okay. Before I've been playing the upside
really
down challenge.
Weird. What can we do? Yeah,
right.
Oh, you're doing the high five challenge?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to do it if I can beat him at this.
Alright.
Oh shit, did I just hit you in the head?
No, you're good. You got me, eh? Yep, high five. Good.
I guess I get that point.
Yeah, you got that point.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay, draw a dog.
I'll get it. With those glasses.
Oh, there's paper in here.
Oh, there's
paper. So I'll grab a pen. Now I have to draw a dog.
Do you got a pencil?
Yeah, I got a pen here. I try to draw a dog with the glasses on.
This can be tricky because it is confusing. Wait till you try those on. Then it's kind of confusing. It is confusing.
Oh, it's gonna fudge me up. So I'm gonna try to draw a dog. Can you pass me my water over there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm gonna try to nail this.
I can't even draw a dog regular.
What? Am I wearing these right? No. Okay. Holy shit. This is the first time me wearing them. I got to find the pen. How long do I got?
30 seconds. You got 30 seconds.
Okay.
So I'll count.
Ready?
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Okay. this is
21.
I thought this would be easy and like, oh my god.
24. 25.
Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing?
27.
Oh shit.
28.
Oh god.
29.
Oh god, is that a dog?
30.
Is that a penis? Did I draw a penis?
Maybe it's your job. Kinda.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
I don't know what the fuck that is. Oh, it's.
Yeah.
What is this? What the fuck is that? I think it's a weird looking ding dong. Now you gotta draw the dog.
Okay.
So, let's use the same paper. Mm-hmm. You gotta draw a dog. And whoever gets it gets the point. So we're gonna both take on the same challenge.
Hard to draw. What am I drawing? Is that a dog?
I don't think either of us get the point on that one. I think you're doing something avant-garde.
That's hard. That's hard to do.
It is.
I'm doing the dog.
So the next challenge is to draw a face.
That's not a dog.
That is not a dog. Yipe. So. Now we're on to the third challenge, which is to draw a face.
Okay. I mean, that might be easier to
do. Okay, I'll go first.
Alright.
Use the pen. Okay. I think I got a limited amount of time.
Yeah, 30 seconds. I'll count. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. I think it's a face or something.
I think I got it.
Yeah, I think you did.
Just barely.
Barely.
This is kind of a face.
Something.
Stick figure lame face. Oh my god, the camera is looking at me weird.
it's messed up.
So now it's your challenge to draw the face as well. Face. Right. See who gets the point.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Yeah, you did it. Yeah, I actually see a scribbled face in there.
You think so?
A little scribble face. Yeah, I'll give you a point for that one.
That was hard.
Yeah, I kind of see a nose and a mouth and an eyes. But it's like deep in there. You really got to squint.
That's a tough one.
You see another card there?
Okay.
Yep. Okay, there's a lot of drawing challenges. Maybe we just take on a non-drawing challenge. We'll look for a non-drawing challenge.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Because
there's a lot of these.
Yeah, those are tough.
Okay. So, yeah. And so...
You got a paper, I can...
Yeah, there's tons of paper here, so... I recommend taking this one, or actually not... Let's take these ones that we drew on. You can crumple it. And I'm going to try to stand back. We'll be right in front of you. And I want you to toss it to me. Toss it right to me, and if I can catch it, you get the point.
Did you get it?
No, but that's not on you. I'm shit at catching. Ready?
You made it to me, but I tried.
So we're both on the same page with catching.
Yeah, because you got it.
I guess I get the point, but that's kind of on us for not being able to catch.
Yeah.
Okay.
Through it.
So, yep. So the goal is to take the cap off and put it back on.
Okay.
That is the challenge.
Sounds good.
Whoever can do that.
You go first.
Okay. I like the way you think. Make the other person start off. So. That's the challenge. Okay. Easy.
Wait, I never saw you do it.
Okay, I gotta go again.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, okay. You did.
I can do it by feel. Blind your eyes as much, but it's like that.
Got a point.
Cool. Got a point on that one.
Yeah, that was a good way to end it.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah, it was.
Thanks for watching.